one bucket full, but there's like 3 more buckets left. So I'm just gonna start lining them down there. Let's see how far we go.
So when it comes to planting sugarcane, there's actually more than 3 ways you can now plant sugarcane. But for this style, for this this way I'm doing it, it's basically you're not actually sticking it into the ground, but you're actually you're gonna bury it a bit inside the ground, inside the soil. So the thing is that when you bury, you see this small like lip thing coming out with the fork pose, okay, these ones. So for example, this has 2. So you have to actually bury this upwards, facing upwards, because once it grows, it's gonna grow from here, these two sections. So let's get everything in right now.